He overcame the world. So we can know that if Jesus, the Son of Man, overcame it, we can overcome it. And he's given us the Holy Spirit to help us. He's given us the blessing to help us. He's given us these seven gifts to help us. The power, the wealth, the wisdom, the might, the honor, the glory, and the blessing. He's given that all to help us be victorious. He's designed the church. The whole church is designed to help us gain the victory. Every minister, every pastor, every leader in the church, the whole church, again, I say, is designed to help us, children of God, have the victory, obtain the victory. That's what it's for. That's why Father God says, forsake not the assembling of yourselves together, because he knows that when we assemble together, when we come together in unity, nothing can stop us. Remember the people on the earth, they were just the people on the earth. They came together. They set their mind together and built up this huge tower, reaching into the clouds. And Father God said, I have to stop them, because when they get like this, when they come together in unity and they work together as one, they can't be stopped. And so that's an example for us as the people of God. When we get together, when we come into unity, impossible becomes possible. You know, and through God, all things are possible. So he is that unifying factor. Jesus commanded us to become as one. He called us together.